on a sidewalk.
Hi, we are here today to talk about the Microsoft Soundscape app, which is an application that allows anyone with low vision or visual impairment to be able to have mobility and independence. And to help me do that, I have Amos Miller
with a dog
with me to really give us a real demo of this application. Amos, do you want to describe Soundscape?
Soundscape is really cool, okay? Using a stereo headset, it lets a person who's blind or low vision hear where the landmarks are around them in 3D. And in this way, they can build a richer awareness of their surroundings and feel more independent and confident to explore the world beyond what they know.
That's pretty cool. So it's kind of like it paints what's around you in sound.
That's exactly what it does. Shall we try it out?
Let's do it.
All right, so you have the headset on.
Yes, I have the headset.
And you'll start by pressing around me and just listen to where the landmarks are and tell me where you're hearing them.
Around you.
On a smartphone.
Park 295 feet. Microsoft building 34, 295 feet.
Soundscape effectively takes the same map that you have running on the phone and plays it in 3D sound. Isn't that cool?
That is so awesome.
With Soundscape, instead of turn-by-turn instructions, we will place an audio beacon on Building 34 so we can hear where it is.
Got it. Okay. So this app knows how to rendezvous with that beacon.
Exactly. So okay. We'll set the beacon.
Okay.
Okay, there's a button to
and
set
the beacon. And should I also do the same?
Yeah, do exactly the same. And on the top of the list, you'll see Building 34 access ramps.
Do that.
Access ramp.
Yeah.
Beacon 285 feet.
Access ramp, and on your right ear, you'll start hearing a clicking sound. Oh. Can you hear that? Let's turn towards the way you're hearing the beacon.
Yeah.
Okay, so it's completely centered, and you hear a bell sound that tells you we are pointing at Building 34. Okay?
Yeah.
Now, of course, we can't walk. There's a road on the way.
That's correct.
So let's walk along the road and find a place to turn right.
Okay.
All right, let's go. Straight on. You can hear the beacon on your right as we walk along here.
So I know that I'll have to, at some point, turn right.
That's right. So I'll start cueing the dog to find a crossing. Ever find a crossing? You might have received
the
intersection announcement.
Yeah.
Okay. Ever find a crossing? So you really work together with the app as well as your as well as the dog in this case.
Yeah.
Are we safe to cross?
Yes, we are.
Ever forward. And now, as the beacon straightens
so
up
cool.
right in front of us, you should be able to hear the beacon right in front, which tells us that we are walking in a straight line towards our destination.
Yes. But the interesting thing here is this can be useful for anybody who's in a new space, even if you're fully sighted.
That's right. This is inclusive design in action.
Correct. Yeah, because as you said, you know, you land up in a parking lot or you land up in a campus that you don't know anything about.
And just
obviously,
place
our
the beacon.
Campus, our buildings are not numbered in sequence.
Yeah.
Very helpful.
Good boy, Trevor. And we are at the access ramp.
That's right.
Good boy,
That's
Trevor.
That's awesome. That is really awesome.
Fantastic. That
Thank you so around. Much, Amos. This is such a wonderful work. Where can people go get this app?
People can get the app for free on the iOS App Store in the US, in the UK, in Australia, and we're working to get it to other countries as well.
It's awesome. Thank you so much, and it's such a pleasure.
Thank you.
Smiling, they shake hands. Microsoft.